What do you think of the roads in Colorado Springs? Wait, you don't have to answer that. We know what you think. Our roads need some serious work, which is why the majority of you voted for the road improvement tax called 2C. This gives our city an average of $50 million extra dollars every year for the next 4 years to pave and repair our streets. We've made great progress, but this will take some time. So we want to thank you for your investment, your patience, and your love for this city.